Caught him with an uppercut, kicked him in his ass.
Oh, wait.
Boom, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way.
Why Laura looks so much like, Ellen Page from Beyond? Like, grown-up Ellen Page. Just a little bit, though. Give me your shit, man.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Well,
roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing survey.
Boo-boo! You didn't even have to do him like that. You already got him in his place.
Oh my god. Caught him with an uppercut, kicked him in his ass.
Shit. Spread the word. Native set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
Put the corn for
it. Got him in the head. Get my arrow back in that wall.
Oh shit. What the fuck? I didn't do that. Expiration. It's the new sensation. Bath. You get that bath.
Get on the radio.
Fuck.
Last signal.
Someone there?
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Tell them to fuck this up. He's on
who?
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They need to go straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Oh
shit.
Shit, what happened?
I know.
How did that happen?
Maybe from stretching, I guess.
Probably. Damn. I was just gonna ask you. I thought you was
on table. Constantine's not gonna like this. Finna. It's better than getting picked off on the team.
You got incoming! Oh.
Fuck.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Can I switch between... Oh yeah. That's all I got, man. Oh, what the fuck? I can use that? No, pick it up, bitch.
There.
I gotta take him down now. Okay, yeah. Where you at, motherfucker? Oh, where I got some. Come on.
Too grim to fight. Better to draw it out.
Today. Son. My whole hand in there. Yeah. You have one there. Yeah, that's about to be mad at this bitch. Auto pistol. Do I have it on me now?
Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the Borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. A prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
I ain't telling you shit, motherfucker. We will die for the prophet.
No, I came in. Oh, god damn.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.